Upscaling or resizing pixel images has always been a difficult task. The issues that we face usually with the upscaled version is that we will see a lot of noise, pixelation, over-sharpened or blurry lines. Now in Photoshop CC 2018, we have an amazing new upscaling algorithm called Preserve Details 2.0, which does an unbelievable job at avoiding all of these mistakes of the previous algorithms thanks to the new artificial intelligence assisted technology called Adobe Sensei. So it works all in the background, analyzing the image and helping you to make a better upscaled version of your image. So I'm just going to show you that this is the actual pixel size of this image. So if I zoom in closer, it will just get pixelated. So if I stay at 100%, I can then go to the image menu and choose image size, where we can resize it. And notice that immediately here we have the Preserve Details 2.0 option surrounded by the other two enlargement options. Bicubic Smoother is something that we had in the older versions of Photoshop. Then in CS4 or CS5, I think, we got the original Preserve Details enlargement option. And in CC 2018, now we have this new one as well. I'm just going to use the very original version of resizement, and I'm going to use 300% size. And already here in the preview, you can see what's going to happen. So this is how it looks when it's actually upscaled, when I let go. So if I make this window a little bit bigger, we can probably see more details. So if we just simply upscale the image on its own, this is how it would look like without any algorithm applied to it. And when I let go, we can see how the Bicubic Smoother enlargement algorithm refines it. So it's slightly better. Obviously, we don't see stair stepping on the lines here, but it gets too blurry. And also around the edges, it doesn't look that great. So let me just zoom a little bit closer. We can see again without the Bicubic Smoother option and with it. But then if I switch now to the other option called Preserve Details, you will see it gets already better because we have a reduced noise option. We can reduce that or set it to 100%. And without making the image look blurry, we have much less noise in here. So once again, without the algorithm, and with the algorithm, it looks like that. I can again show you the previous algorithm was this, and Preserve Details 1 was like that. But now if I switch to the new one introduced in Photoshop CC 2018, we get an even better result. Notice how the edges get so much better. So we don't have that strong over-sharpened halo around the edges. And also inside here, we will have a much cleaner outline. So all the details just really show much better in this new version. So once again, without the algorithm and with the algorithm. I don't think I need to stress this any further, how amazing this is and how well it applies all around the image. So we can go on the other edge as well, and we can see there how nicely all these details come out. And once again, comparing it to the very original algorithm. So number one, number two, and then number three. So it just gets better and better up to the point that I think now even doing three times the scale of an original image, we can still get away with it. So just to show you from a distance, that was the original size, and this is how big we managed to make it by upscaling it to 300%. And if I press Command 1 or Control 1, I can quickly zoom into the actual pixel size, which is 100% zoom ratio. And even at that size, we won't have a lot of noise, and we also have nice sharp details, so no blurs or over-sharpened edges. And just to compare them again, let's just move around the three images and see the difference between the three different algorithms. Of course, whenever you are enlarging images, if you have the resample set to automatic, it will use the new Preserve Details 2.0 for enlargement by default.